Kuzmenko moves in for Vancouver. Stops along the right wing boards. Dumps the puck behind the goal. Knocked down by Tease. Now a center and Mikheyev scores! Ilya Mikheyev, 21 seconds in. Set up in front by Elias Pettersson. And the Canucks draw first.
Now here, Quinn Hughes starts it. Over to Kuzmenko. Now watch this little button.
With like kind of players. Yeah, you want to see what he can do.
Most bring guys up, allow him to be successful.
Given off for Tage. He's got room to maneuver in front. Score! The Moose got loose to the blue paint. Rantanen slides the left hand all the way down the stick. He gets down to one knee for the perfect redirect. Pass by Tage, and what a finish by the Moose.
And look at this.
McKinnon in shooting position. Fire, save, rebound, off the stick, shot. Score! Mikko Rantanen sweeps in to the bottom of the circle, and the Moose has his second of period number one. That's a power play goal. Great little tip by Comfort.
15 more in 20 playoff games. There's a long shot in. That one was tipped in front, I think, by Bo Horvat. And he might have his 16th of the year on the redirect to tie the game at two.
Long shot from the point.
McKinnon again looking, holding, drops it for Kale. Looks and shoots. Got him, went off the crossbar. The fence thought it went in. Here's Kale again. Back to McKinnon. Back to Kale once over. He scores. If at first you don't succeed, you try again. And McCarr hammers the one-timer from the dot.
And then the absolute bomb. Back and forth. Nate McKinnon, it has to happen.
Brock Besser sends it back to the blue line. Here's Ekman Larson. Pass for Besser. Came through the goal and drives on the backhand. Puts it home. That puck pinballed around the crease. It's not a power play goal. The penalty had just ended. But Sheldon drives. Knocked away. Mikheyev gets it to drives. To the blue line. Ekman Larson. Ethan Bear shoots. He scores. Ethan Bear ripped it past Francouz. And in a four-on-four situation, the Canucks have taken the lead.